tell you to put this new ceiling fan up here. We gotta get this piece on here first. You take this little pin out. To come up through here. Okay, we gotta get this part to go up and come down and cover it. We'll slide our wires up through here. We'll cut them back some because we don't need all this wire up here. Okay, so we'll slide our wires up through this piece here. Our wires up through here. Push this up so we get down in. Now we gotta get this pin through here. So we'll find our hole. Where is it? Right here. Get it in. We'll just push it through like that. And we'll put this little pin back in over here. Now we got to tighten our screws up over here. One. I want to make sure I'm not forgetting something. I'm forgetting this here, so I got to take this off. This. Be up here like this. This goes on like this. Here. I gotta put this pin back in again. There it is, we got it through. There we go. Tighten the screw back up. Our little pin back in. One more screw over here. And our pin is in and locked. So we'll put that down. So now we'll look at these wires stripped and ready to hook up above here. We'll strip our blue. The blue is for the light. Black is for the light, the fan. And the white is the neutral, which is common. And the green is the, of course, your ground. Okay, so now we're ready to put this up on the bracket. Okay, so they have the ground wire wrapped around a green screw here on the box, but they didn't put it all the way around the screw properly, so I'm going to loosen that up, bring it around. Okay, now it's bonded to the box properly. We have our ground, our black, which is live, our white, which is neutral. Up a little bit here. Make our ends nice and straight here. Okay, so now we can take and put our bracket up here that our fan will go on. So that will screw in up here like this. Thank you. So that's our ground, our black and our white. So our other dongle here. Okay, so this is the remote control, this is the antenna, this is the live, this is the neutral from the power. This. So we'll hook our white. I'll strip it a little longer. Go to the power. So we'll take our red one, which is the power, get our insulation even at the top here, we'll wrap it around our solid wire like this. Make sure insulation is up inside the cap. Take our white wire, get our insulation even at the top, wrap our wires around the, get them even at the bottom and the insulation even at the top. Make sure it's nice and tight. And we'll get our two grounds together. So this is the base part of the fan. We have our green, which is our ground, our black and white and blue, which move to our remote control system here. Get them all up. Up there, and now we'll just make sure our little knob sets down in the way we want it. So first we'll hook our ground wires up. Okay, so we'll get our ground wires together up here. So I'll bring the ground over. Maybe there it is. The strands around the copper there. This one.
messed up, so I'm gonna just twist them together like this. It'd be nicer if it was longer, but if it fits not, it's not. It is what it is. There it is. And we'll stick our orange wire nut on there. There's our ground. This is our black, white, and blue, and this is our part we have to slide up in here. So you gotta get this up here like this. This is that antenna wire, and the remote control. If it fits. So if it doesn't, it doesn't. Up above here somehow, and then what goes up here? I can't. That's what we want right there. So now we can hook these wires up for the fan. So we'll take our two blue wires. These are for the light. Get all our strands down here. Get our insulation even at the top, like this here, like that. We'll twist these wires together. Nice and even like that there. Stick our little wire cap on here, make sure insulation goes up into the bottom of the wire cap. There's our light. Here is our fan wire. Make sure all our strands are down. We'll get our insulation even at the top like this. Spread them out like that. We'll twist them together like this. Like that. Get our wire cap on here. Make sure our insulation goes up into the bottom of the cap. Make sure it's nice and tight. And now we'll do our white wire. I'll put it on this way. Get our wires even, insulation even at the bottom like that. Make sure our strands are all down like this. And I'll twist them together like that. Put our wire knot on, make sure our insulation goes up into the bottom of the cap. Both wires are in, so now we can get all our wires up inside the canopy here. I'm going to try to get all our wires up in our box, but then I won't be able to. I'm going to try to put it in the box. There's our wires. I'm going to push this back in up here again. There it is. Okay, making sure no wires are pinched. It's not gonna go. It's not gonna go.
I'll make sure we're set in where we're supposed to be. This will plug into our light. It's not gonna go, it's not gonna go. Unless I have the wrong screw, which is possible. Here's the right one. And it doesn't fit either. So you know what? The hole might not be threaded. So if it doesn't go, it does not go. Well, you know what? We'll just have to forget it. Try at the end. If I find one, I'll find one. If I don't, I don't. Okay, so now we'll put our blades on. So these blades go on either this side down or this side down. They want it this side down. So oh, can you do a favor for me and walk up next door and get my belt that I bought?
Hold on, I can't hear you.
Okay.
What did you say?
Can you walk next door and get my the belt that I bought? I bought a weightlifting belt at the garage sale.
How am I supposed to know where that is?
Oh, they set it aside for me.
Oh. Okay.
I told them.
So they set it aside because you were coming over here?
Yeah, I told him I was putting a fan up for you and I was going to pick it up on you.
Well, my thoughts are you're probably not going to be riding this fan on your bicycle, right?
Oh, no. I
would probably be dropping it off,
right? Yeah.
So when you're done,
oh, okay.
You can just go grab it and I'll put it in my car.
Oh, okay.
Yeah. Right? I'd be dropping it off.
Yep, all right. I thought you were going to keep that other one.
Oh, you know, if you don't want it, yeah, that's fine. If you wanted it, I was going to give it to you.
Okay, yeah, I'll take it.
Of course.
There is one blade done. Okay, the hardest part is done now.
Well, so why does it, like, hang
okay,
like...
You don't want to be in the picture, don't you? Okay.
Why is it not sturdy? Like, why does it, like...
Oh, it does that. Like when I put all the blades on, they're all set level. See what I'm saying?
Okay. All right. Yeah.
This is going to be one of my best videos because I've never done a remote control fan before.
I hope it works.
Yeah.
Or I got to get my son-in-law back over here if it don't. But I should, right?
Yeah, put a little washer on you.
Where's the video, anyways?
Oh, it's on my camera.
No, but where is this? I don't walk into it.
Oh, just, I'm standing right in front of it.
Okay. way you can edit me out.
We'll just tighten them all up, make sure it's nice and tight. There's two of five. Okay, two more to go. Okay, after I put them all three in loose, I'll go back and tighten them. That way, if it has to move a little bit for it to go in, it has to give. Okay, now our last blade. they can be put in this way too if they want the black down. It goes in hard. Well, that's going to go in stubborn, so I'm going to take the flathead and I'll just cram it in. Well, if it doesn't go, you know what? You just take it out and they give you a spare one. That hole is not threaded. So we're not going to frustrate. We're not going to carry on. I'm going to try it up on the canopy. See if it fits that one up there. Maybe I have the wrong one for down there. Nope, it doesn't fit up there, so it's gotta go in here. It's just gotta go. It's gotta go. No matter what, it's gotta go. Okay, we'll tighten these two. If this doesn't go, it doesn't go. Okay, that's as tight as it will be. It's as good as it's going to be. We're not going to piss and moan. We're not going to complain. We're not going to carry on. We're not going to take God's name in vain and all that jazz. We're just going to be thankful. And this is for our light bit. I'm just going to go on these two screws here. So we take this one out and we'll loosen these two. So put it in here like this. This and this. One like that. We'll turn it so it lines up. I'm just going to go through all of my screws and make sure they're all tight on the fan blades. Okay, so I'm going to start with one here. One. Four. controller blades are nice and tight. Okay, now we'll put our light kit up. Okay, now I gotta loosen these screws out to put our light kit on. Okay, on the light kit here, there's a plug. And we'll just plug in to this piece very simply. You just line it up so it's the black goes on the black on the blue side and the white goes on the white side. We'll just push it in and we'll just set this up here and make sure. Okay, we gotta take these screws. So it goes over those. So we gotta take them all out. Okay, so let's push on them again, make sure they're in all the way. Set our light up here, get our screw holes to line up. If it's not gonna go, it's not gonna go. We're not gonna fuss and moan. We're not gonna complain. We're not gonna carry on. It's gone, it's gone. You don't get upset. It's not gonna help you. It's not gonna put it in. Okay, we got all our screws in. One. Going to make sure our fan is in that little slot in the ball there. So we got that all together. And now I'll show you the instructions. There it is, all together. There's the remote control that works the fan.